And if people don't like the R-rated language version of this conversation, then take your pussified ears and your vagina and go somewhere where there's a safe space for your pussy shit.